Sad morning to everyone. Update on the Titan submersible. Debris has been found in the sealed close bed to the wreckage of the Titanic. The submarine likely imploded, which means the passengers would have died instantaneously. The government already called off the search and rescue mission. The families of the involved parties were made aware of the recent updates. Rest in peace.